what's real interesting about the Syrian population is the fact that before this war, they had good quality care. Some of the people really want that care again, so they come in because they don't have doctors to go to anymore. They don't have hospitals, because other than us, everybody else is doing war trauma. We are trying to fill a gap for them. Essentially, the emergency room deals with diabetics, hypertensive, people with heart disease. On top of that, we deal with casualties that are coming in, shrapnel wounds, and then always prepared for the mass casualties. But we're bringing new life into the world on a daily basis. Nobody else in the area is running a hospital that's doing maternity. There are midwives in the communities, but there's no hospital doing it anymore. We do the full gamut from birth to death. The operating theater is a inflated tent, but it works. Essentially, we have equipment, not everything that we need. And I think without it, people wouldn't have anything. So it's not the usual environment. It's an MSF environment, and you walk in and say, I'm going to do the best I can do with what I have and save as many lives as I can.